Hello, and welcome back to the channel. We are back with Days Gone, and we are really close to the end of the challenge run, which is great. But we've got to collect some stuff to re-up on our horde-killing arsenal. So yeah, and even then it's still not going to be enough. It's not going to be enough. But we'll try. So yeah, we're going to go meet with Copeland and right over to Tucker. So it's going to be a lot of travel this time. She'll have the mercenary camps to take care of, which we'll probably just go do now.
Good to see you, Deke.
You know what, let's just go to Cope first. Maybe it won't be snowing over there with Copeland's place.
Let me get the gate.
Need some snow tires. They're already dead.
Deer Crossing. Well, I guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
What's the matter? Go.
Yeah.
they had themselves a little powwow in that camp. Cave. Yeah, that one.
It's Deke. Let him in. I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office and a dog pen and outside assistance.
What? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine, Manny. That's not his location.
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track it down. My men said they set up an ambush on the Sanium. Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Yeah. They are going to do the same thing again, aren't they? Well, I thought that might have allowed me to slide underneath there.
Freakers, burn! Good night.
Uh-oh. You fucker.
Okay. More bounties.
Yeah. I don't think that was worth it, though. I think I should have just came when I ran up there and clobbered them all. But maybe it was worth it. could just shut them all from a distance. Nope, there's no taking it back now.
One of the camps can use this. Maybe not.
Whoops.
I gotta reload.
At last.
Fucking whoops. I thought I had that on. Well, that's good. I'd hate to be a hard target to hit. I want you. Thank you.
Reload!
What a bitch.
Can use this.
Surprised that didn't kill me in one shot. Really am. Yeah, I don't see any nearby enemies.
Deke. Hi, Manny.
Okay. But I know there's that now. Oh shit.
Camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna gotta twist my arm on that
one. Molotov inventory full. No. Got a few. Well, I don't get no. Like, rager ear or nothing. Maybe I already got it and I wasn't paying attention. Sense.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah. That's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea.
Remote bombs, fire airbags. The rest do not. Okay.
You good from here?
Yeah, yeah.
That's a lot for Cope. No. That's a lot for Cope. Creature, whichever one they want to be called by.
Gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
But we were not like that. But okay. I know where we're going. Just trying to keep a lookout for like survivors or horde. Because I'm not privy to where all the hordes are. I know they're like in distant locations, but. Get low. Where's my 75 trust for each one of these cocksuckers? I didn't do that out of the goodness of my heart.
Open the gate already.
Oh, one of the drifters.
One of. I am the only one trustworthy. One of the drifters. Oh, hello.
Something specific? Let me have a look at it.
Hey, see you, Deke.
Yeah, later, dude.
Deacon, how's it going?
What? Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
Can I get anything else for you? Thanks.
It's kind of expensive, don't you think? Then I guess you can use any of these sidearms on the road, huh? Oh well.
Come by if you still need something. You seeing you, Deke?
Oh well.
Can I help you?
So we're closer with Tucker.
I got a job for you. One only.
Which is spooky.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Out of my way.
Let me get the gate.
Alright, so we need gunpowder? We need a bunch of gunpowder. A bunch of gunpowder. Okay. Maybe we get lucky in cars. Maybe we don't. Oh, there's a rag. Definitely need all this for our Molotovs too. Pretty sure we've never searched these houses. Bathroom needs some work. This one. We got some poison. Yeah. I was looking for gunpowder in there. Looking for it everywhere. really surprised there's no gunpowder. What's this place? Got a can, that's cool. Got another one, nice. You know, just filling up on everything is the goal. But we really need gunpowder. Oh, hell yeah, an alarm. Can we get to an upstairs? Yeah. Ammo in here, a couple of ammo boxes. No, honestly, it's one hell of a nice place. No, before the shit happened. Another floor. With even less useful stuff in it. Nice. Fuck it. There are horde sightings. That's where they come out of.
That son of a bitch.
Oh, fuck's sake. These guys got some, holy shit. Frag grenade inventory full. Yeah, we need a pipe bomb. Tracker bombs and smoke bombs. Find myself a rag, we'll do it. Optimal placement. Oh, fuck. Shit. Ow. Oh, we are so dead. Okay, maybe not. I thought they were moving way faster in the water. Oh, that's their watering hole? Damn. Should have kind of figured that. It's not a big one. But it's still frag grenades and... tractors and shit I don't want to use. Drifter, huh?
Hey, a deacon, right?
Rude.
Yeah?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job.
That's the storyline for Trip. What about? This one. Okay, so snappers and clothesline traps. That's something we'll have to do on hard mode. Cause yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
It goes, my dude, it goes.
Yeah, hold on, D. I got it. Hey.
Thank you. cougar meat, some herbs. Shut up.
Alright, Jesse. Yeah, I know. You're fucked in the head, and me and Boozer helped you get there. And I can't change that shit now.
What? Ooh. Oh, okay. Not sure why they thought it would be any different. It's not. We saw the sniper thing, right? Right? Like, I wasn't crazy, right? I mean, I'm crazy, but... Medkit. All right. Pretty fair. Tracker bomb's more handy, even though I like them both.
Hey,
airplane over here. And we can't get to. Oh shit. That took too many bullets. Like something I could pick. Jesus, that went fast.
Sniper ambush.
Fucking asshole. Run, you away! Oh my god. Get off me, you fuck. The fuck? One, the health wasn't in red, and two, why does Deacon swing so slow? He swings so fucking slow in comparison to everything else. Wow. Wow, that's too fucking far away, yo. That autosave should have kicked in.
Hey, how's it going?
But hey, fair enough. I'm cool with that.
Hold on. Okay.
We're just, you know, like 10 minutes away from being caught up.
Deer crossing. Ah, something's never changed.
Different.
Use this.
Yeah, well, we have more bullets. All right. No sniper ambush this time. Unless it pops up out of nowhere. Some kerosene.
That's it.
You guys got any gunpowder? Shit. Floaty rock. What about you? You got gunpowder? No, you're just newt ears.
Hey, how many drifters you guys met today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
All right.
There we go. Finally. Jesus.
There's gunpowder over here, though. So that's cool. And you guys got a pipe bomb? That would be awesome. No.
Help! Help!
Let me get you out of there. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp?
It's generic camp. Guy number 62.
Where? Show me.
Well.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Yeah. Oh,
thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was...
Okay, fucking go away.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Like, if they would just make that segment of rescuing somebody 7 seconds shorter, I'd be all right with it. But goddamn, I don't need to hear your life story of how the fuck you got here. Gratitude is fine until it becomes annoying. Yeah, we didn't check her. Means they're somewhere. Just wandering about. Nope, find the horde. That sounds like a very, very optional thing that we're just not gonna do. What up, Breaker? How you doing? Aw, that's so cute. You think you can keep up? Some snow on your deke. Sneaky, sneaky. Until we're not.
Militia. Goddamn militia. Oh, another squad. Damn it.
Come on!
Uh-oh. How you doing? You guys got some gunpowder for me? Sterilizer. Bandage. Spark Boy. Bandage. Well, you know, let's just go ahead and use another one. Yeah, we were a little weak. What about you? Sterilizer. It must be a sterilizer. Oh, spark igniter. Okay. Med kit. Come on, what do you think I am? You guys seriously didn't have anything? I mean, yeah. A lot of alcohol and shit. Oh, that was a miss by a long shot. Beat you to death. Now we need to heal again.
Yeah, meat.
Yeah. Get it, you guys have a whole lot of sterilizers, but y'all have a whole lot of rags. But maybe we'll find one. Ta-da! Kill every one of the bastards. That's the plan, right, Deke? I don't even care. Pipe bomb.
Is that all you got?
Damn, that's a big, thick boy. It's weird. Oh my lord. Fair trial. That's not it, dude. Yeah. That wasn't a Molotov. I clicked Molotov. Oh well.
Alright, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Uzman, no. No, I don't. Don't. Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Hey,
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
I'll fill her up. I got you covered. See you later, Deke.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Deke.
What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
That should work. Okay. Here you go. I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs. Strays mostly.
You
here to buy something?
This doesn't kind of work very well. We don't have gunpowder. I need gunpowder. Need to craft some more tractor bombs and.
Yeah, hold on, Deke. I got it.
You know. Stuff. There's a horde there. It's terrible. Go over there, see if we can find some goddamn gunpowder.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you. Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Alarms are nice.
Marauders, good. Yeah, wait for me, huh?
What? Fucking where? What? Huh? I see gunpowder, though. Oh, there's some kerosene. Deke, what are you spouting out about? I still don't know what he's going on about. Or what he went on about. Marauders.
Learn something new every day.
Yeah, let's just grab that. Maybe the Marauder camp will pop up. Up here. We got some gunpowder though. One, ones more than we just had, so. Acceptable. What is he talking about? This fucking camp. That's already cleared. I don't think we can go up there. He was talking about them. Inventory pool.
Did you miss yet?
Didn't miss that time, did I, asshole? Still trying. No. Okay, well, this thing's gonna break soon, so we'll take that. If you would have just fucking turned, it would have been great. But nah. You don't want to turn. Yep. Why is gunpowder so hard to get now? What the? Maybe in this little camp. Let's check up there. Hey, this might be a bus too. But I guess we got fuel out of it, huh? It saves progression kill. Like if I go fight the straightforward mission and kill a little bit of them and run a buck away, will it save it? No idea. I think it does. But then again, that was on hard and not survival difficulty, so I have no idea. We will probably find out, though. Alarm clocks are good. Full up on alarm clocks. Some more growlers, that's for certain. Oh boy. A gunpowder, pipe and poison. Surprised we're not full up on poison since we haven't ever used it. Well, we found a horde. There's another horde. Thirty-nine, huh? It's getting close to that in the real world. Don't think we're gonna find anything there. Okay.
The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Yep. That's the plan, Deke. Gunpowder, so good. Luna Girl. Okay. Oh fuck, they're not inside. Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh, hi. Oh, there's my bike. We ran past our checkpoint. That's some bullshit.
Come on, is that all you got?
That is not all they have, Deke. Must need stamina, must need stamina, must need stamina. Alright. One more of those. One of those. That was good, 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 that was fucking good. We're looking. Let's just heal up again. Let's heal up again. Ooh, taking this horde out. Yeah, dude, it's one of the last things we gotta do. I have nothing else to do. So yeah, we gotta. You know? And we're so close. I need a few more things. Definitely need a few more things. Don't see me, asshole. I kept leading them through the subway tunnel, but once they get low enough, they constantly follow. Yeah, you know, that's not a bad idea. That really isn't a bad idea. Can alarm clock scrap, that's fine. There we go. Alright, there's some more goodies back here. It's probably the most tense part of this entire game. Just fucking three hordes glomped into one. All the things they give us, and they don't give us kerosene. That's a bit rude. We don't have proximity bombs anymore. Let's go ahead and craft. Let's craft one. Place that bitch right there. Just in case they follow. Alright. Toss that. Follow it up with a pipe bomb. Follow that up with a pipe bomb. Put that out there.
Is that all of them? Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Tractor bomb for sure. Pipe bomb for sure. Deacon, just run. That worked out very well. And the didn't work at all.
Got their attention.
Deke, we don't want their attention. Run, 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 climb through. You guys are almost dead. Oh, there's a big boy. Oh, fuck off. Really? You're gonna take your time on the fucking bike? Jesus Christ. That is some bullshit. Well, we got all of our shit back, so now we can just try it again.
We can make something out of this.
That really fucks me off. That fucks me off so hard. Tunnel. Let's try tunnel. Not sure if tunnel's gonna be good. But we can try tunnel. What the absolute fuck? Oh, that's a long drop. What the fuck ever. This is what I did. Hi, can I pick you back up?
What did you drop? I'll take this.
Sweet. That worked pretty fucking cool. We didn't kill quite as many because we failed big time on the distracting them part. Okay. Not too sure what the fuck happened, but... They spotted me super early. But we're gonna rinse and repeat. They're not being friendly. Slightly confused. But okay.
Rooftop. Gotta get to the rooftop.
God damn. This was dumb. Run, Deke. Dun 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 dun. Oh my God. I need stuff. I need stuff. I need stuff. Deacon, would you please, not be an asshole? Oh, we're fucking empty on things, sir. That's okay, though. That's okay. It's okay. They're almost dead. Oh, that was dumb. 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 No damn traps, dude. Yep, I ain't got no bullets. I gotta circle around. Gotta circle around to the cop car. Would you quit fucking twitching? The fuck is my bike? One down. Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Yeah. Wait, wait, wait. Was... we meleeed the last two to death. Fuck yeah. We are fucking empty. We can't drive anymore because we're paying attention to, you know, not driving.
Shit.
I was about to say, they didn't die down there. I don't know where the fuck they're thinking that. Come get it, loser. We don't.
Holy shit, dude. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freak.
Alright, so, apparently I almost timed out Sid and Danny's chat. And almost banned a couple other people's, thanks to the controller wire just touching my phone. So I've really got to pay attention to that a little bit more closely.
Hey, Deke, you there?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work. work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Not sure what killed that.
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
All right. Let's try to pillage some. There's got to be stuff. But main thing we need is, you know, maybe a couple of throwing explosives and a full stack of bullets, which we can buy the bullets, no problem there. We have our saddlebag as well. It's completely full. And wowzers, 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 all the things right there. So yeah, that was the hardest part in the game for sure, especially on this little challenge run. And we failed one time, but that was kind of a bullshit fail. But we did pretty good anyways on our first run. And we scraped by there for our second run. Why would you want to do that? It just seems like please kill me now territory. Because they can come through from the bottom. From the bottom. Anyways, yeah, there's lots of different tricks, and the tunnel was definitely a good one. They just stopped coming after a while, and it allowed us to reset. So a pretty good shot on that one, Harvey. I really wanted to run around all this stuff, but you know, hindsight and shit. Let's check the Nero site. For any kind of goodies. Yeah, there we go. Especially inside. No. We want the fucking cups. Maxed. Well, we know what we'll do with maxed stuff. We want one of these at least, so bam. Alright, we need scrap for that. Nice. One kerosene, we might as well go ahead and fill up on that boy. And we need a bunch of scrap. We need scrap again. I knew that was going to be a thing. But, you know. Having the kerosene is slightly more important to me. Because there's so many cars and vehicles out there that we have not pillaged. So, wow. Oh, wow. Are we full up on kerosene now? Nope. We have three. Guess we used it all. Are important. Alright, those are all. That's full. Molotovs are full. I like it. I like having my fire. Let's try to find out how many we... Oh, not there. Not there. Nope. I don't think we can find out. Nope. Oh well. Wonder how many ears we collected on that one. We didn't get all of them, but we got a bunch of them. Got a bunch. All right, back to the bike. Got a surprise breaker here too. That was nice. Hello. Stragglers. Gotta love that bullet penetration. Alright. I have one bullet. That's okay. You know, we've never done it. So let's do it. How much is that gonna give me? That fills me all the way up. Wow. Did it reload everything too? It sure did. Wow, that's a magical saddlebag. You know, in all honesty, they're camped really close to that fucking horde. Oh.
Hey, someone's here. Glad you're back.
Okay.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair.
400. Wow, that's definitely cheaper. All right, let's take that. Full suppressors.
Good
choice. We're gonna get our grenades back.
Yep. Yeah,
we
good.
Might as well buy the flashbangs too. One.
Okay.
All right.
Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Had to stop right on the damn thing, huh?
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah.
Two and a half hours? Let's go beat the game. Let's go beat the game.
Mercer. Why didn't you jump? You should jump. Oh, God damn it, loser. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill every goddamn one of you.
My arm. Shot. Help me. The bleeding. Someone help me.
Trying to hit you in the fucking teeth, but it's kind of impossible since you're so far away. But we've used so many bullets, we're just gonna... Okay. Nope. Fucking die. Fucker. Are you serious? Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, we gotta do that dumbass schizo part. That's gonna be pretty tough.
Sarah, I gotta get to Sarah.
Man, you gotta get to Sarah, but can you take some of those ammo boxes? No? Man, missed opportunity, huh? Scrap. I think we might need some scrap.
Who the hell is Eddie Epona?
I'd like to know what happened to my other proximity mines that I picked up way back when. They just kind of disappeared.
A heavy hull, goddammit! Hang on, Sarah! I'm almost there.
A what? Oh. Okay, you can shoot me, but I can't shoot you.
Ark. I gotta get to the Ark.
Yeah, that was all sorts of not fucking fair. But it's all good. We won. Oh shit, yeah, advantage. Sterilizer inventory full. Rag inventory full. spark igniter pool. Well, you know, if you guys were just giving me some fucking scrap. Can I dismantle these bikes? Can I sabotage you? No. Can I open this door?
Guess not.
No.
Schizo. Son of a bitch, Schizo. I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Top of the cone. Gotta get to the top of the cone. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Flamethrower. Shit.
Fancy. Had to spin around in a circle, you know. Gotta reload and spin in a circle. Medkit inventory pool. Well, fuck me. Medkit flashbang. Airbag. All right. Medkit. Damn it. Oh, my bad. I wasn't trying to. I'll get my ass back over there. Thanks, game.
Tower. Gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
Come on, dude. That didn't kill them, too? I'm sorry, like, I blew it up at your damn feet. Oh. That guy climbed up the fucking ladder. What an asshole. So my glorious plan didn't work as intended, but, you know, it damaged them a tad bit, I guess. We'll go ahead and hit a lot, because that's there. Airbag, nice, nice. Him's got so lucky. Oh, scrap. Look at there. 5 scrap. Looky there. Bam. Because we can probably pick up some. Bam. 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 Alright. Alright, 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 alright. I forgot about the schizo section, how much of a pain in the shit that was. So, Molotov inventory full. Well, rags are nice. So we'll be using some throwables there as well, because, yeah. Ooh, nice, an attractor.
Come on, keep going.
Kind of brutal. He had armor and a helmet. He was prepared. Shit, we got a free Molotov there. You know what? We need all those bullets. Well, I used a Molotov because there was a Molotov back there, but then we picked up another Molotov, so. We got him. That's shitty. We can't back up any further than this. Oh shit. Okay. Get our heal up. This might be, just be the friendliest this game's been to us. You know, have a little shootout. Here's some more ammo. Here's a heal. Just might be the nicest part of this game. Not that we've had, like, trouble or anything like that, really. What? Don't give me survival hands like that. That's terrifying, actually. Thank you very much. I don't know about you, but that fucking hurt. I guess we're just shooting blanks right now. Oh! I know I'm out here too. Promise to shoot you myself. Won't leave you in the break. Oh, that's so nice of you. Now I got you. Need cover. My rag inventory goal. Craft? This is sterilizer, maybe? Nope, 2 rag. Alright, whatever. Doesn't matter. Hell no. My word. I can't tell you how happy I am that you're not up here. Yep. Sure did. Pipe bomb. Nice. Sterilizer. Nice. Where are you hiding? You're about to feel something. My fucking God, where'd you come from? The fuck did you come from, my guy? Climb up there, you sneaky little shit.
so.
That's not called a flank. Just want to let you be aware of that. Still more rifle ammo, we need more. A lot more shots. Sterilizer, that's nice. Two of them, that's even more nice. Schizo's in the nursery, huh? What a bitch. More scrap, please. It was nice finding five on that one guy, but I would like to find more.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man.
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator?
Schizo, you better
give
let
it to
go.
Me.
Yes.
No.
Fuck.
Hey.
Cannot skip. I really just don't know how they're, shooting through, you know? That's fuck shit, dude. That's fuck shit. I hit you in the goddamn teeth twice with a fucking bullet. Like, for real.
Did he?
Yeah, I want you to know that I
want to, D. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. It was want to kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back here. Get back here for her. Huh? Didn't you? Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. Oh, well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John. After Corey broke you out, Corey didn't feel too happy about that. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
What about my sniper ammo that I just fucking used, huh? It ain't full no more, is it? Okay. Wow, they just kind of like died here. Bullets are bullets, man. I can't switch weapons. I can't switch weapons. Can't reload. So it's fine. Bandage inventory full. Don't need to heal anymore. Just took out your platoon, my guy. Oh, shit. Really?
No. No. Damn it. Die, goddammit.
Fuck him up, Deke. We're gonna watch the death of Schizo. That's right, motherfucker.
You know something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit.
No.
And I would have left you to the freaks.
No.
But hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why?
Cause fuck you, Schizo.
Cause they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
But again, with the throat slit, it's kind of still at this point, because that's the only way we kill people in cutscenes. But in the eyeball, or you know, through the bridge of the nose. I'm about to touch you.
This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place.
Mm-hmm.
We are safe
For about 6 more seconds, you are. You little fuck. You old-ass, religious, crazy, lunatune, batshit, crazy motherfucker. Here he goes.
I don't know when or why.
Eh, whatever. You only really want to see Schizo die over and over and over. So, everything else can be skipped.
Hey.
Bam 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 bam. And yeah, cutscene after cutscene after cutscene. This is the end. This is the end. We have completed Days Gone on the hardest difficulty, Survivor 2, and the challenge of no leveling our skills. No skills whatsoever. So yeah, that was cool. Can it be taken further? Yeah, there could be a no skills, no Nero containers, so you don't level your health, you don't level your stamina, but I think that would be almost impossible to do, and I'm not going to do that. You need to run from shit every now and then. So yeah. Cannot skip. Well, that's dumb. You know what we can do, though? You can turn that fucking song off. So, yeah. That was fun. That was a whole lot of fun. Oh my god, did you just finish? Yep, sure did. Just completed it. Just a few minutes ago. And there's a song going on, so we don't have any volume on it. Hooray! Yeah, thanks, Danny. This is a whole lot of fun. I just stopped streaming. Nice. Did you, I caught most of your stream. I had it booted up while I was streaming as well. finish out with, Dead Island, or did you switch to something else? But I kind of cut the ending. Yeah, I mean, well, if you want to see the real non-skipped endings and all that stuff, then that'll be on YouTube now. Because Twitch deletes all the videos after 14 days, which is fantastic. But yeah, they're up on YouTube. You can catch the actual ending and all that stuff without me skipping all the cutscenes and all that goodness. Yeah, I'm still on Dead Rising. Definitely made some good progress. Yeah, that's nice. Just got captured by some cultists because why not? Yeah. I got captured by a couple of cultists. Are we done with that song? That's a pretty goddamn long black screen. Just saying. Hello? Thanks. You're still singing. Okay, that'll just take all the stuff away. Cool. You can leave that on. So Deacon Sarah and Boozer and Addie and Ricky, they all live happily ever after. And the weird-ass viral mutated outbreak that is the world now. I would really like to see a Days Gone too. I really would. A different part of the world or country. And, you know, do something else. But then again, a one and done is just as good. I just like more gameplay of, you know, games I enjoy. Let me There's our additional voice acting cast, and our voice actors way above that, which is fine. It's my favorite part of watching credits, especially when they're forced, is just to look at the voice actors, all the talent, maybe recognize a couple of people. See if Phil Lamar is doing anything still, you know? You do love your voice actors. Yep. I just wish this wouldn't take so damn long. Like, come on. Get with it already. Let me finish. Su Shang Wu. Oh. Nanette Vargas, huh? Phil Lamar was definitely on Futurama, yeah. Phil Lamar is in a lot of shit from the 90s and 2010s. Like, he's in a lot of shit. Hell yeah. Yeah. Love me some Phil Lamar. I know what we're gonna do after this, since I've you know, recently found out that I can fucking raid people. We're going to raid somebody. Who are we gonna raid? Let's see. You know what? Go raid that Otter girl. I like watching her stream. She's funny. She's fun to watch. And that's pretty much what I was going to be doing after this anyway. So while we're trying to figure out what other game to play, probably do a Nier Automata, because I like playing that game. I've done it once. And yeah. I need to record it because it's a great game. Then we'll we still got to do more Returnal and finish up our Blood Level 4 Bloodborne run. There's quite a few things to do. Finish up Assassin's Creed Odyssey. But yeah, there's things to do. But for now, we're definitely gonna be raiding that Otter Girl in just a few moments once all this is done. And, yeah, it was good. It was good. Surviving is living. Yeah. Trophy. It's nice. So, it was a really good, fun run. and I'll probably end up getting the platinum trophy on this bitch. Because, yeah. Wow! Go away! Thank you very much. Yeah, I know. I know, I've done it before. So yeah, let's go ahead and save it over. 852 days. That's, way faster than our first playthrough. And we did it on the hardest mode ever with the challenge run. So, yeah, that's cool. So stick around if you want to join the raid. That's about to be popping up. And I appreciate each and every one of you. You make the streams much more enjoyable, and all the fuck-ups that happen can shed light on, and we can laugh about it and all that good stuff. But yeah, kind of surprised I just played this game through twice in 2 weeks. But I like it. You like what you like, right? Yeah, we just have to wait on my phone here. It's gotta pop up some shit. It's gotta load some more shit. And all that good stuff. Then it's gotta load the channels that are live that I follow. Because that's just an easier way of doing this. Jeb. That auto girl, she is playing Sekiro Shadows Die twice for the first time. So, yeah, she loves otters, and, she's a bioengineer, science-y person. So, yeah, let's get that raid going. Thanks, everybody, for sticking around. And I'll catch you guys next time. Later.